and I thought she was asleep. So she didn't wake up.
So sorry.
Talking that grief is grief, we all experience it. We know it happens, it's part of the cycle of life. And yet, when it comes to us as individuals, we hide our tears and we apologize for our tears.